true devotion, and now we had to part.